Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Surah Al-Baqarah is the second chapter of the Quran and the largest, containing nearly 300 verses and spread over some 2.5 parts. It is said that it contains no less than 1,000 rulings, 1,000 accounts, 1,000 injunctions and 1,000 prohibitions. If you are fortunate enough to recite it, you will know that it ends with آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله. The messenger has believed in what has been sent down to him from his Lord, and so do the believers. Each one has believed in Allah and his angels and his books and his messengers. We do not differentiate between any of his messengers. وَقَالُوا سَمِعْنَا وَأَطَعْنَا غُفْرَانَكَ رَبَّنَا وَإِلَيْكَ الْمَصِيرُ. And they say, we hear and we obey. Forgive us, our Lord. You are our journey's end. It is as if after hearing all of this, they said, our Lord, we heard and understood your words, and we have obeyed your commandments without objection. So forgive us where we fall short. This is the motto of a true Muslim.